Dual purpose machine, they cut drums and stuff on this one. Yeah, this is real fun to watch, isn't it? Especially when there's a lot to do. Looks like it's getting another rough cut. Another 3,000 to side. And away we go. It is beautiful. I cleaned the shop, mopped the floor, gray again. Went from black to gray. Good stuff. Still see the remnants. Hydraulic fluid. My brake shoe reliner. Rivet machine. She was discontinued in 1928. Are we looking? Looking good on the outside. Inboard still needs one more. Yep. That's it for now, folks.